calling to it.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in...
So what's going on, guys?
Is that Max is fiddling around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there.
And today we're going to be doing a high round attempt on the map Revolution.
The one and only original Harbinger of Doom.
Go ahead and skip this, get right into it. Cut to the chase. So basically this is going to be a kill stream. Make it to a high round, rank up, get lucrative in. So yeah, let's go.
Where the hell did everyone go? Ah, damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Rick Toffel was going to fuck everything up. You have sealed your own fate. You don't want to piss me off today.
And rip. Oh my god. Are you freaking serious? Okay.
Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world?
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. So, I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-woo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons. The most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Start this. Try and get to a higher round. Possibly.
My God, what have I done? Yes, stopping it, but please, it's okay. Larson, you have sealed your own fate.
This thing is so aggressive. Too much. I'm just concentrating so I can get max. When I get the max up, I'm probably gonna end the game. Restart new one so I can prestige. So I may just stay in the starting room for this one. This one is just okay. Yeah.
Where were you when I needed this before? What it used to be.
And we get a first draw this time.
It is good for you that you did not disappoint me, Box. That's not a threat or anything.
So there's a slight possibility that we could get that little melee thing.
And does this rift in dimension kill them? Or merely transport them somewhere else?
Of course the game does that to me whenever I'm almost max and it gives me the positive servant first try, so that's great. Thank you, game. But guys, unfortunately I am gonna in the game once I get Prestige Master, I mean, max rank.
I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo.
Double points!
Who knows where we will need the cash?
Probably very soon.
We have the nunchucks.
It'll all be over soon. Go forth, minions.
It's like some interdimensional hybrid of a bird with a rat. That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb. Physically. I'm no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing. It's hard to be creative without more interesting weaponry. I should know. I've built enough. Warning is over, mein Hellspot.
Let's go ahead and prestige. Alright guys, now that I am prestige 8, let's continue.
Okay, let's recap a bit. Each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please. You must help me.
Oh, rip. I forgot to put the attachments on my weapon. Okay guys, let's get into this now. It's time for real.
Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here? And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices.
Okay, guys, let's get right back into this. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah.
My God, what have I done? This stroppy head would breathe. It's okay.
I hope I can get the talk to Turbo and stuff like that.
You were supposed to be the Fury? None. You're not even on my level. Remember me! Fight goes on. I've seen this before. Yeah, just now, right before I picked it up. I had many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
Locust.
My part of leave me alone was not clear.
I'm so close. We can still avert disaster. We can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me.
Calm yourself, Horde. I will get to you soon enough. Death is your only release. Embrace it! I've once dreamt of such explosions. Perhaps soon I will see my very last.
makes the first incision.
I am able to contain my disappointment.
Let the darkness consume you.
Be a good time to drop some ammo. Talking to you, Dr. Monty.
Go forth, minions.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even ammo, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. String.
Your pathetic scampering and howling did little to intimidate me, creature. I'm doing this more often because I like to show off.
Fire.
You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me. There is still much work to be done. Do you feel his tentacles? I really wanted something more. I always have. Will I ever get it? There will be blood and guts. Probably some bone fragments too. This was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. Oh, that's definitely not sitting well. our insolence. Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on. Yeah? It's not clear. I have come too far to turn back now. Despite how deep they are, my pockets are really beginning to run out of room.
Resistance is pure.
Purchasing more ammo. Anything.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get him out.
Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. He laughed. Murdering. Does electricity function the same way in this dimension? I guess we're about to find out! I will make this work. I will make this work.
The Magwas are hungry.
Remember, Edward. Tell them later, not now. Wait. It is later. I tell them. So are we in its brain, its stomach, its heart? All of the above?
Actually, very impressed.
It's a shame, Shadow Man. Your friends aren't very nice. They probably don't even like you.
Double points!
Greed has encouraged me to take many risks. Look how he you only delay the inevitable, Dr. Monty. This may be true of many things. Is this a bribe, Dr. Monty? You know we're already in it for the long haul. Secure more ammunition, though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. One day, we will not need bullets. Today is still not that day! See, now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it. Your advantage is your numbers. Arrows! Now my weapon is even heavier. time bullets! Defy the laws of physics! To submit does not sound fun. Prevail, despite your greater numbers. Not a memory I want to relive. I think these are slightly softer. Definitely. Ow!
Accept my embrace. Accept defeat.
The apocalypse of fury will destroy. So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Oh, this is a good game. I got everything upgraded through Possum Server and everything. And also, I'm Prestige 8 now.
Double points!
Torment is greater than yours!
The Peacekeeper Pack-a-Punch is called the Writ of Shamash. The Writ of Shamash. That is the best name, 2016. The Writ of Shamash. That is so awesome. I might just change my gamertag to that. Yeah.
The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. Very upset.
set.
Jesus Christ. Jesus freaking Christ! What? What was this?
The Panzer
Soldat. The biggest freaking wreck ever.
Again. Only through me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation.
Go, Jesus, freaking Christ, dude, the Panzer just came in and wrecked me for no reason. Rip me, I died. That was the biggest what the frick death ever. Now I gotta get all my stuff back.
Physically.
Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be.
Spooky, scary skeletons. What is mine? You're mine. Jesus.
My little friend packs quite the sloppy punch, huh?
Panzer faggot. The Panthers are the hardest thing to kill. I mean, it's easier to kill the Margos than it is the Panthers.
Your suffering will become legend.
Just what was going on outside your realm section. It would blow your minds.
That's the main reason I came back.
If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it.
No.
When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently, effortlessly, across.
Double points!
But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Get on. I said we'll play. Dude, just play Shadows of Lord of Rising Dragon. Need to tell your brother to buy the Kingdom Pass. Instead of buying it.
I was really expecting gravity to play more of a part in that explosion. Hardly anything floated away. So many of you. Don't you look so hungry? There's really not enough of me to go around. The box runs out of weapons. So I grabbed Dempsey and demanded to know what LMG really stood for. He said, "Let me go, dumbass." I did not know it was LMG D.
Oh my gosh, dude. Book Coming just said the best quote I have ever seen or ever heard. Okay, so I just got the dingo, right? And then he says, I asked exactly what LMG stood for, and he said, "Let me go, dumbass." And then he said, or Britov said, "I did not know it was LMGD."
No bullets. How did this happen?
All right, I wasn't being careful.
Damn jokes.
Finally, it has attack capabilities. Focusing on defense alone can get a little boring. Never, you mean I needed this before.
If you like something, you look that much, you should go and love yourself. I'm ready to prestige master because I've been trying to do it for a year.
There can be no escaping death. For Hellspawn, this is certain. For us, however... Sniping is an art of which I am not the master.
Roast and rice?
Huh?
It's supper time. Roast and rice?
Oh, yeah.
I know I said I was, but I lied.
Hey, dude, I'll be back. I just got the Thundergun and the Impulsive Servant. Let's go ahead and take swag. Okay, I'll be back. Get, brah. You don't know what time it is. Brah. I got the third gun and your servant. Dude, I was still streaming this whole entire time on that break. Yep, it's still going to YouTube. This is gonna be like Revelations Marathon ranking up.
You know, Monty's come as a bit of a surprise. He's not at all like I pictured him.
Now that I got the Thunder Gun and the freaking Pulsing Servant, all I gotta do is train. Because if I don't train and I waste them, then I'm not gonna be able to use them right.
You still believe you can actually throw out me?
Okay, so I have little Arnie's, right? And then Rick Topman just says, when I opened that jar, part of me hoped that it was jam.
Let's get this over.
Strawberry jam.
Not too quickly. I still want you to suffer. Ow! My ears! Kaboom.
Nuke and an insta-kill.
That explosion is very
insta-kill.
Bright.
Insta-kill!
My eyes tingle. I take it you're interested
Unfortunately, I'm not gonna be able to keep this freaking thunder gun. I can't make it to a high round using the thunder gun and the Poison Serpent because eventually I'm gonna run out of ammo on both of them. Because both of them have a terribly low supply of ammo. Oh, that wasn't great in zombies. That weapon is great in zombies. Just give me the brickie. You always give me the freaking brickie whenever I don't want it. But when I do want it, you do give it to me. I mean, you don't give it to me. Hashtag common sense, a nigger.
Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I relish it. Today, I'm kind of on the fence.
I'm tempted to pack a bunch of Banshees just to see what it's like. But enough about Dempsey. I just got it.
Enter the box before it departs. Nine, that's a terrible idea. We should be careful in our pursuit of this offer. We don't want to expose ourselves to unnecessary risk.
Move, you dumb furies. There's a fire sale going on, and I am the first shopper.
As the horde falls, we edge ever closer to victory.
I don't know, I'm just gonna pack a punch to Banshee just because I have no other way to access any other weapon. Oh wait, no, never mind, here's the box. Haymaker, oh yeah, Haymaker.
Organs will soon be more external.
I just stack my gobble guns and make like one gobble gun, I mean liquid divinium open video.
Few things survive explosions.
But I can't. But I have to warm all into it because I'm a freaking gambler and I can't even keep three at a time. So that would be difficult unless I bought them.
I am no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing. Do not fear me. Fear death. I regret to inform you, your death came quickly. There was really nothing we could do.
Defy the laws of physics!
Insta-kill!
more. Kill a henchman head to toe. What is that? Put a bullet in his head?
Fire tail.
Cannot argue with your message, Doctor. Their effectiveness speaks volumes. Remember, it's not the falls that kills you. It's the massive trauma that results from impact!
Deflections.
My little friend packs quite the sloppy punch, huh?
Get you there.
Be something else on my mind.
This access to the proper equipment, I could identify the item trinket. Then I could. No.
I love that. I'll get you there.
This is
this will all come to an end. For you, it'll be much sooner. Explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle. Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
Get out of there.
It would be full of strawberry jam. You're not dead. Someone should do something about that.
It's to kill.
Oh, the morgue shall be very busy this evening. The inevitable, Dr. Monty. This may be true of many things.
Dang it.
I will swallow your soul! No, I won't actually. That sounds terrible.
Round 37.
Perhaps we are doomed.
Well played.
Sorry, I had no choice. Wait, that's not true. Prophecies don't imply a sadistic side, Dr. Monty. Considering all the damage the banging has done to my ears, I'm surprised I can still hear anything.
Please don't make a friggin'. As soon as the next Panzer round comes, I will die. I already know this. There's no way. I hate the Panzers. It's hard to kill them. Hey, I got them up there.
Do you feel
his
tentacles? Are they warm? The operation was a failure. You didn't make it.
Double points.
Who knows when we will need the extra cash? Probably very soon.
Round 40. Next round, probably. No? Okay. Where little Arnie's last like 30 seconds.
I'm in need of bullets.
Yeah, you there?
Never you, but I needed this.
So I've got a little Arnie's last like 30 seconds. Yeah, and I'm on round 40. Watch my stream. Like, I'm wrecking these armors. Well, I may not survive in a bit, because I'm serious, like, whenever the next Panzer comes, I probably will not make it. Then things are freaking tough to kill.
And that is how we do explosions in space! I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire.
Finally I get the brekkie. After 20 rounds. 20 rounds later I get the brekkie.
I've built enough in my time.
How about that, Garrett? I've got 89,000 points.
You know, Monty's cup is a bit of a surprise. He's not at all like I mentioned. It would make me really sad if he didn't. I can't even remember if I went back to give myself some blood vials. Surely I did.
Yo, Isaac. I'm streaming. Helga, are you there? Anybody there? I'm on round 41.
Defy the laws of physics.
No, I might just glitch out the Panzer and like permanently, because if I can glitch out him, then I can survive for 60 rounds.
And my
I have 2,649 kills, one down, and 122 headshots.
Do not fear me.
And 85,000 points.
You'll never understand, will you? Even though it never ends.
2,675.
One day they will tell stories of my brain.
And almost 100,000 points. Yeah. When mom says you can play one more game.
Must act quickly. See the last 20 seconds. Embrace your fate. Begin anew.
So yeah, like, if you check out my stream, then you'll see how freaking good it was.
Your death is now an inevitability.
Alright, I'm gonna look up a video on how to glitch out the Panzer. Because honestly, like, I'm pretty sure, like, all the big YouTubers glitch out the Panzer whenever they do high rounds. Revelations, get rid of Panzer.
The perfect setup would be to have the Apothecan Servant upgraded, the Thunder Gun, which will help you kill the Panzers and the Margua if you don't have Pop Shocks. For your third weapon, really, it's up to you. I like having like an LMG or a wall gun like the KN-44, which is nearby for insta-kill. And then you want to have the shield, which also really helps with killing the Margua and the Panzer as well. Of course, little Arnie's, and that's pretty much all you need. It's your perfect setup for this strategy. It's honestly hard to explain on how effective this thing is. Like, it's hard to put into words on how effective this strategy really is. All you do, guys, all you have to do is literally sit with your back facing the wall again, facing the trap and facing the turret or the pack-a-punch, or not the pack-a-punch, the teleporter area that goes two notches around Toten. Have your back facing the wall, and what you want to do is you want to shoot your Apothecan Servant kind of in between the windows. Now, what will happen here is as soon as the zombies spawn in, they will... How many kills you're getting per shot? Well, if that doesn't sound easy, we haven't even talked about the trap yet. You can go ahead and turn that trap on, and it will eliminate more than half of the zombies for you. So when that trap is turned on, so on the other side of the trap, we have one window, and then the zombies, or some of the zombies, mainly keepers and those devil zombies, or whatever the hell they're called, the ones that crawl, that will eliminate that one window for those guys who come up the stairs. When you turn the trap on, all you have to deal with is one window. Literally, one window. And then this is where insta-kill could come in.
Being
really
electrocuted
handy.
Is far from pleasant.
Even if you don't
don't
I saw it happen to Nicola.
As long as you just pour out the windows and you just sit there and spray, even if you want to throw on a death machine, or if you do get a death machine as a drop, you can go ahead and use that to help guys. Already 100 times and you're gonna get this plot is just so damn easy. Like round 50, round 60 is super easy, and the rounds go by extremely fast just because
round 50.
Stanley, that's a really easy thing to do. If you heard about what my video was. Well, I just left a video on the most easiest round 60 at the tutorial on Revelations ever.
You really can't have much quality of life.
Oh yeah. It's like the easiest thing ever to do. Oh yeah, I've gotten 94,000 points, almost 100,000. Extremely easy.
Your death came quickly.
There was really nothing
we could do. I don't know.
Exactly.
I'm not angry at you, Box. I have
But I'm probably gonna get stayed up. I mean, 8:14. No, I'm probably gonna be off for like 4 hours. Round 43. I highly doubt that this will happen. Like, I know that this won't happen, but what if I make it around 100? I would come in the top 1,000 people on Xbox Live in the leaderboards. Well, obviously there's hackers that get on there, but legit, the highest round like ever gotten to legit was like 150. Obviously there's hackers on the leaderboard that have like 2 million, round 500,000, like round 2 billion or whatever. What's the highest round that you've ever made on any zombies map? Tell us. Now I'm just trying to get the Zeus cannon back. I'd be satisfied making it around 50 on here.
Next patient, we're really very busy today. Silence! Don't you know it's golden?
And I'm 2,000 points away from getting 100k points.
Turn back now!
filthy.
Oh my gosh, why won't you not just give me the freaking thunder gun? I mean, there's a lot of zombies coming at me right now, and I really should not be here because this is the most dangerous spot for the box to be at. But I guess it don't matter about points right now because I've got 104,000 points. Dude, I'm in Kena right now and there's these freaking babies crying over some church organ music. Zombies.
Your numbers. It won't be enough. Don't you look so hungry?
Oh my gosh, dude, really my freaking haymaker shoots is about as fast as his BMP does.
Been unlucky in many other dimensions. It's a
points aren't an issue right now. Points are probably the least of my worries right now.
Now I am angry.
Think of how many box hits I can have right now with 102,000 points. Exactly.
Actually throw out me? Let's get this over with, shall we?
Oh, that gun is trash on zombies.
I still want you to suffer.
Oh god, Panzer. Please god, no. I don't have any paddle punch weapon to take this faggot down. Just kidding, I have some little Arnie, so I could probably wreck his ass. Might be able to take him down, hopefully. Oh god, there he is.
Hurt me all these years?
Are you attracted to him?
I know we.
Oh god, he's not attracted to my little Lonnie's, are you?
I am a little bit.
No, he's not. He's not one bit attracted to my little Lonnie's. Of course. All I gotta do is just take down this Panzer and I can easily make it around 50. Or at least find the freaking mystery box so I can try to get the thunder gun and upgrade it so I can wreck him. I hate Panzer soldats, I swear to god. They're easily my worst enemies. Oh, is the box seriously at Baroth again? Oh my god, he's right there. Okay, cool, god. He's so spooky. Alright, I'm gonna try to kill him with the laser. Okay, no, how about we don't try to do that? Okay, yeah, go quick to the teleporter. Jesus Christ, this thing is no. Oh, this thing is ripped.
I am in need of bullets.
Go, yes! Okay, run. Run. Alright, Dingo. Pack a punch, Dingo. We're back. Wait, is there not a trap right there I could just set?
Perhaps now would be a good time to drop some ammo.
Shut up, Rick Coffin.
Talking to you, Dr. Monte.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna secure the hole. Oh. I gotta find a gobble machine in there. I gotta find it fast.
You'll never find peace. I fear we are more alike than you will ever know.
Alright, please give me alchemical entities against TCSs, or however the frick you say that. I really don't care, just give me it. Oh. Oh god, no on the house. I'm out on the house.
Soon this will all come to an end. For you,
Lord,
it'll be much sooner.
How can we go?
These balls are absolutely essential. Embrace your fate. Begin anew. As the horde falls, we edge ever closer to victory.
And I just down.
Do not wish to answer.
Destroy their bodies. Destroy their souls.
Your screams will be silenced. We are legion. We are many.
Well, I do that. Like, I thought I could make it through the trap that I set, and it killed me. But I'm not dead yet. Buy jug. Okay, I got jug. No! Oh god. Run, run, go. Oh god, dude, the panzer's like right behind me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the teleporter, dude. If I could just survive this panzer, dude, that's all I gotta do is literally just defeat this panzer. And I'm not even close. And I'm not even. And I haven't even took off his freaking helmet yet. I just need to expose him. Expose him! Ah! Ah! Me too. Every single time that I say expose the panther, like expose him, that actually makes me laugh a little bit. Expose him! I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not dead! Oh my god! What? Dude, yes, dude, this is going on YouTube. This is going on YouTube. I'm not dead yet, dude. I thought I was dead. Where's the freaking panzer at? Oh, I feel like Garrett's wanting me to die.
Fly, mein bullets! Devise the laws of...
Okay, I just need to know how to glitch this faggot out. Somebody please tell me how to glitch this faggot out, because if I can glitch him out, then I will forever succeed.
Do you have any viewers right now?
Nope. Or I could just dodge the panzer the whole entire game, which won't be that smart. This is also the exact reason why I'm looking for the mystery box, because it's not spawning anywhere. Still not dead. What gun will kill him? And where's the friggin' mystery box? Great power, I will take that.
Like a cat is a hamburger.
filthy.
Positively filthy!
I don't aim to bleed. I aim to kill the horse!
Allow me to expose thou panzer. I'm gonna glitch this mofo out. What did you do? Oh boy, here he is again. I really hope that good shot is Panzer, but I doubt it. He's probably still lurking somewhere.
For you, it'll be much sooner. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. You will obey gravity! Defy mind bullets! Defy the laws of physics! I take it you're interested in one of my kids.
Game over. Well, round 47 is my new highest round. We're gonna see how many look at the beans we got, and I might keep it going. Made this a freaking 10-hour long stream. I think like got 5 look of divinium off that. Please give me Perksy Holic. Alright, I guess all my looking at Venom and I get. Ah, wall power. Here, I'll invite you. Ha, of course it won't let me invite you. I knew that. No, go ahead and do the account thing, hurry. Yeah, I'm streaming all.